smelled blood. It was the largest animal I had ever seen. And something very bad had happened to her.
Come on, right here. I see it. Oh. Thing's gotta be worth $1,000.
Oh, at least. Beautiful.
What do you figure? About 125 pounds?
Oh.
Hey, let's get a selfie.
Yeah, you bet.
What is that? It kind of looks like a cat. I hoped the cat would leave with me and not get caught by those bad men. That cat didn't smell like any cat I ever knew. Was it following me? Yep, it was following me. And suddenly I realized it wasn't a full-grown cat. It was still just a kitten. A really big kitten. Come on, big kitten. This way. That big animal must have been this kitten's mother. Big Kitten made me think of Mother Dog and how sad I was when she was taken away. She needed someone to take care of her. Big Kitten's mother couldn't feed her anymore. So I did. I was Big Kitten's mother cat now.